I couldn't believe that a place like Shetland exists. It's so peaceful, so the people are so welcoming. It's an amazing place to live. Why did I start working in this industry? I don't know, it's just destiny, faith, life. What can I say? The life bring me here and probably one of the most exciting jobs in the world.
I've worked in the aquaculture industry now for 21 years. I've just always really liked it. It's quite dynamic, a lot of things going on. You get to work out in the marine environment, and that's a huge attraction for me.
Being in Shetland, aquaculture is a huge industry for us. I wasn't actually aware at the time that there were so many varied jobs available. My first 2 years were mainly based in plankton analysis. My last year has been focused on fish health. I absolutely love Shetland. I love the wide open spaces and being next to the sea. So Shetland aquaculture was the best place for me to be.
Shetland is a nice place. I'm not from here, I'm from Romania, so everything it was so different. And my first feeling, it was so cold and windy. But now I'm feeling like I'm from here. I have started 5 years ago in the factory. And after that, I saw a job advised. And I said, okay, it's time for me to go out of my comfort zone. And I took it my first job in a hatchery. So it was brilliant. The company helped me with my studies.
I even did 2 SVQs, level 2 and level 3, and now I'm enrolled for level 4. So I'm still learning every day. Even if I have a lot of qualification, I'm still learning.
I think it's just great to be part of a really dynamic and go-ahead community, which is really always got something on the go, and we're really good at producing things, and you know, our salmon and mussels up here is just a good example of that. But the industry in Shetland's been a huge success story. You know, it's grown from when I was young, basically not existing, to being a really big employer now, and you know, I just wanted to be and still want to be part of that, and yeah, it's been a big part of my life up till now.